and welcome to the session. Let's discuss the following question. It says, in how many ways can a team of 3 boys and 3 girls be selected from 5 boys and 4 girls? Before solving this question, we should know the theory of combination, which says that R objects from N objects can be selected in NCR ways. We should also know the fundamental principle of counting, which says that event A occurs in M ways and event B occurs in N ways, then event A and B occur in M into N ways. So this knowledge will work as the key idea. Let us now move on to the solution. Now we have to select 3 boys and 3 girls from 5 boys and 4 girls. So number of ways to select 3 girls from 4 girls is equal to 4C3, which is equal to 4 factorial upon 3 factorial into 1 factorial, which is equal to 4. And the number of ways to select 3 boys from 5 boys is equal to 5C3, which is equal to 5 factorial upon 3 factorial into 2 factorial. Now 5 factorial can be written as 5 into 4 into 3 factorial upon 3 factorial into 2 factorial. Now 3 factorial gets cancelled with 3 factorial, and 2 into 2 is 4, and it is equal to 5 into 2, that is 10. This is by the theory of combination, that is R objects from N objects can be selected in NCR ways. Now we have to form a team of 3 girls and 3 boys. So the total number of ways to select 3 girls and 3 boys is equal to 4 into 10, that is number of ways to select 3 girls into the number of ways to select 3 boys. This is by fundamental principle of counting we discussed in the key idea. And it is equal to 40. Hence, the answer is 40. And this completes the question. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.